whose future wasn't looking so great just 6 months ago, Snooks, the former 36-pound tabby, has been adopted. We first told you about this pudgy plight of his back in August when he was surrendered to the SPCA. At the time, he was too big to walk. Today, I know, he's down to 22 pounds and starting a new and healthy life at his new forever home.
36 pounds, you said?
Yeah, literally dragging.
That's crazy. I don't know if I've ever heard of a cat.
I know it. Well, from